Most folks in Kentucky have never been in a casino. But it seems choosing between me and Steve Beshear is coming down to casino gambling. He wants it, I don't. How bad could it really be? I've visited some towns and cities to find out. Places casino gambling has laid a hand, and I'm taking you with me. It's a story without a happy ending.